Hi, I'm Dan Lenny, and today we're looking at the 12-inch Chroma-Q Studio Force Phosphor. Now, remote phosphor uses innovative LED technologies to provide a soft edge, high output light source, similar in quality to that of a fluorescent, but at up to 8,000 lumens. The Studio Force range is ideally suited to film and TV applications, as the light produced is free from visible point sources and causes little glare that is picked up on camera. These qualities are increasingly important in the corporate AV and hospitality markets also. There are three models to choose from, and they all feature fully flicker-free operation. The Studio Force Phosphor D offers 5600 Kelvin daylight white and a high output of up to 8000 lumens. The Studio Phosphor T offers 3200 Kelvin tungsten white and provides up to 8000 lumens of output. Then there is the Studio Force Phosphor V, offering 3200 Kelvin 5600 Kelvin variable white. This means there is no need to change the phosphor plates and provides the opportunity to shoot at any color temperature within the range. A unique feature of this model is the plus and minus green control, which allows you to match to other fixtures in the studio and adjust the unit for various skin tones and costumes. The variable model offers a high 4200 lumens of output, making it ideal for television and video applications. All models share the same beautiful soft beam with a 150 degree wide output that is extremely smooth, uniform and flat field. All Studio Force fixtures are laboratory calibrated to match the black body locus. Dimming frequencies are adjustable from 1200 Hz, 2400 Hz, 4800 Hz and 9600 Hz to suit any camera that is being used. For maximum versatility, there are four fan speed settings. In quiet mode, the fan is off. In studio mode, the fan setting is at low speed. In live mode, the internal fan is on at normal speed. And in live quiet mode, the internal fan is automatically switched on when the light output is on and automatically switched off when the light output is off. The Studio Force has an intuitive touchscreen interface, which allows the user to manually control the light from the back panel, and also stores two presets for easy manual recall. It's available with either DC battery or AC mains input. The mains input model has an internal power supply and uses power con connectors, while the DC battery model uses a standard 4-pin XLR connection. Control is achieved using DMX 512. You can daisy chain the mains power and the control easily, as the fixtures come with in and loop connectors. There are a range of optional multi-purpose accessories for beam control, including the egg crate louver, barn doors for spill control, a light bank kit for further softening, a top hat, a half top hat, and a zip hood. So if you're looking for a high output, beautiful soft beam with accurate control, then look no further than the Studio Force Phosphor soft lights. For more information and detailed technical specifications, please do visit the website chroma-q.com.